It's certainly been a while. What up, everybody? Destron here. So, I haven't uploaded to this channel in over a year, and my main channel in almost a year. Video on that very soon, but today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a TikTok Try Not To Laugh challenge. Because I typed in TikTok funny compilation, and this came up. Let's fucking do this. Again, I'm going to be addressing where I've been this past almost 1 year since I disappeared from the internet. And yeah, first off, let's get into this. Jesus Christ, it feels so weird to be recording again. I can't even lie. Let's get into this video, shall we? Oh my god, seriously, this feels weird. Alright. Show us what you got. Show us something funny. I will not laugh at the first one. That is not gonna get me. That is pretty clever though. The fuck? Dude. You know, I've actually tried this before. I've actually tried that prank kind of before. Basically what I do is like, I'll get like a marker pen and like quickly put like the felt tip lid back on. So it looks like I've drawn something on him, but in retrospect I haven't. Tried that. Not a good result. I'm just saying.
Sorry. I only took a little, I swear. I only took a little.
But I would have been more convincing if I was the eyebrow.
I'm just a kid who's poor. Each day I grow some more. I like exploring. I'm Caillou. So many things to do. Each day is something new. I'll share.
See, I have a TikTok account, right? But I don't post to it, and this is why. So that's the thing, on TikTok, 99% of the videos that you see are cringe. It's absolutely terrible. But it's like very rare that you get like the 1% of videos that's actually entertaining to watch. My videos fall under the 99% that isn't entertaining to watch. But that's not the point. Well, I don't understand that one at all.
No, I'm done.
Oh my god. That's actually a good prank. Yo, I kinda wanna try that, you know. Okay, I'll admit that one's actually pretty clever. I dead ass wanna try that now. That's actually good. How much do you wanna say that's gonna say something like I love food? I'm calling it now. I'm calling it now. What does it say? Okay. You got me. I mean, self-love is always good. See, if I tried Don Sparky, he would've flipped. He would've hated this.
Come here.
Yeah, that's what he would've done. I almost missed that. What? See, I don't get how that's a prank. It's not exactly a prank. I'm sorry, but it's not. What you did was just spray water. Okay, that was good. That was good. That was legitimately good. What? I didn't get that. That just missed something. Again! Random does not equal funny. Let's just get that straight. Random does not equal funny. Other reactions are also not funny. Is that clearly an overreaction? I'm just saying.
Lucas,
yeah.
Can you come kill this spider in the kitchen for me?
Yep.
It's under the cup.
Can you kill it?
Yeah.
Why are you filming?
There's a spider in the cup. I want to see your reaction.
Epic victory moment. Although I think the one where like they put like the bug on the roof Like, basically what they do is, like, they'll get, like, a stick and a plate or something like that, and they'll shove it on the roof up there. And they'll be like, oh, can you just hold this while I get a whatever? And he just leaves inside and can't move. I think that one's funnier, to be quite honest with you. I do generally think that one's funnier. Oh! Oh, no way! Wait, how did they get a video of me showering? Oh, that's cute. Oh, I like that. Where do you get a chimp now? I don't understand. That clip did not age well. From the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the Yo! Oh, that's so cool! Like this music. Got a crown. Be watching and learning, cause I show you how. Why would you do that? What
the
fuck? What is the reason to do that? Yo, that is actually slick how he did that. I can't even lie, that actually just looks satisfying. What the hell is she doing? What is she doing?
Wait, let me show you something really cool with your phone.
I was sitting there.
I know. It's super cool though. You're not gonna miss it.
What?
--.
Stop.
Have fun!
What the heck, you restart?
Have fun! I want you to be.
What? Hold on. Hold on, I wanna try that. --. Hold on. Hey Siri. --.
Okay, I found this on the web for --. Check it out.
Did I do that wrong? Hold on, let me try that again. Hey Siri. --.
The hyphen is a punctuation mark used to join words and to separate syllables of a single word. Would you like to hear more?
Oh, yes, please.
The use of hyphens is called hyphenation. Non-hyphenated is an example of a hyphenated word.
That's actually pro gamer skills. That's a big PP move. You do not do that! That is the wrong way to do it! That actually triggers me. That's like getting those gum wheels, if you remember them, and just biting dead into the middle of it. Like, you don't do that, man. Come on, everybody's gotta have standards. Oh my days, man. Turn it upside down. Like, this is a how to trigger challenge now. This is a try not to get triggered challenge. Oh my days. Okay. Yo, get those dance moves in. Come on, go to the club, pick up some ladies. Go on, lad. Mr. Steal Your Girl right there. Alright. What? I don't understand what this TikTok is trying to show. I don't understand what you're trying to show here. What was the point on that TikTok exactly? I don't exactly get what that was trying to show. Okay, that one kind of ruined it. But with that being said, that is the TikTok funny videos. was actually funny. I mean, there's like one or two of them that were kind of good. Nothing like too special, but it was alright, I guess. I don't really know how to make that. So, yeah, that was that. I promise that we'll make some better reactions in the future. But, like, I wanted to go into that raw. Like, I'm going to try and see what I can do in this video. But, yeah. So, with that being said, I'm going to end this video off. Again, I will be returning to YouTube soon. I'm going to release an update video on Destron. If you haven't, do subscribe to that channel. And if you unsubscribe, resubscribe to it. We're almost at 800 subscribers, which I don't understand how, since I haven't posted to that channel in 10 months. But we are somehow almost at 800 subscribers. I don't understand how. What the f- Why? How have we done that? I really don't know. But yeah, thank you all for watching this video. I hope you've enjoyed. Go follow my Twitter in the description. I just got my Twitter account back. So yeah, it hasn't got any more followers on it because Twitter deleted the original. So follow it. It's still DestronYT. I just don't have any followers anymore. I have like 6, I think. So go re-follow it. I want 400 followers again. I've lost every fucking follower I had. And it it's great. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Peace out, everybody.